This tutorial will show how to record voiceovers on your Apple iPad device. To begin, locate the iTalk app, which is free to download from the App Store. The iTalk app is technically an iPhone, iPod app, but the app works just as well on the iPad. Step one is to type in a name for your recording. As always, it is important to choose a good file name for your recording so that you can easily locate and find this file at a later date. Once you finish with the title, tap Done, and then choose the quality that you'd like for your recording. When ready, tap the Press to Record button to begin. Notice that the clock will count, and as you speak, you'll see a red progress bar detecting your voice and volume. Tap the circle at any time to pause the recording, and then tap it again to resume recording. When you've finished recording, tap the circle again to pause, and then tap Done in the bottom right-hand corner to save the recording. If you need to remove a recording, tap the Edit tool in the top left-hand corner, and then tap the red circle to access the Delete button. Note that when you delete a recording, it goes into the Deleted Recordings area. Tap the Clear All button in the bottom right-hand corner to clean out this area. To transfer your voice recordings from the iPad app to your laptop, you need to use the iTalk Sync application. In order for this process to be successful, both the iTalk Sync app and the iPad app must both be running concurrently so that the two applications can talk to one another. When the iTalk Sync app opens, it scans the network looking for a device running the iPad app. When you see your device listed, double-click to initiate a connection. Return to your iPad and click Allow to approve the connection. You should now see a list of the audio recordings stored on your iPad device. Click and drag the audio recordings that you would like to transfer to your laptop or desktop. When all transfers have been completed, click the Disconnect button to release the apps. This concludes this tutorial.